So guys, we are here in Windup, New York City, with Etienne Malec from Baltic Watches, Paris, and he will show us now some of his watches. So, Etienne?
So, basically here we've got the two watches we've sold on Kickstarter and on our website this year. We've got the HMS 001, which is a three-hand automatic watch like this. It's a 38 millimeter watch with a Miota 821A, which is here, with the see-through case back. So basically we have six colors here, six different dials that we have also on the chronograph. So here we've got the chronograph Bicompax 001. It's the gray one with the really cool sunburst dial. The gray is actually one of the only chronograph to have the sunburst like this, which is pretty interesting. So both watches are 38 millimeters. They are 12 millimeters thickness. So it's pretty a thin watch. And what is interesting on the chronograph is that we use the ST19 movement made by Seagull, which allow us to make pretty thin watches. For the manual one, it's 12 millimeter thickness, and we really wanted to keep that with a great profile, pretty thin like this, to have the same case in the three end and the chronograph. And after that, we have three different straps. So light brown, dark brown, and black, like you can choose on the watches. And both watches for the price range are, this one is $620, and this one is $380. And they come in a packaging like this. So it's cork packaging, it's real cork, and you open it like this, and you discover the watch inside it. So it's basically a packaging inspired from Daytona, old Daytona. And I really like the fact that the watch is old like this. So all the watches will be delivered in November. We are currently all assembling them in France. And once it will be ready, it's going to be shipped, I think, the third week of November. We are working on that, but it's going to be soon. And after that, we will have stock for Christmas, and we will continue to develop all the watches for next year with new model and eventually limited edition.
Okay, guys, so now you have seen Baltic Watches from Paris. Of course, I will tell you more about it quite soon on Watchisthis Magazine. So keep in touch.